que picking up a cake. I don't know what cake has in todo eso. A freaking cake.
Who is?
They're still picking up a cake.
Huh?
You work today too?
This looks good.
Do you know who Mr. Montes is?
Yeah.
He's
still cool. Huh?
Jefferson Banag Jr. Crystal Benitez. Emily Berber. Bravo. Anna Bravo.
I think I lost Bravo.
Yvette Ricino. Yvonne Crucino. Jacob Bustos.
At this time, I would like to ask all seniors to remain standing. I would like to congratulate all graduates and wish them well in their future endeavors. Parents, thank you for all your support that you've given to your child and investment that you will continue to make in their lives. It is my pleasure to present to you the Cesar E. Chavez High School graduating class of 2023. We ask that all parents stay behind the gates as our students begin to walk off our field and around our track. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming this evening. Please wait until we allow you to come through the gates. Once again, congratulations to the graduating class of 2023.
Congratulations. You gotta carry all your gifts. All your gifts. You're gonna need help carrying all that. Decorated her car. Oh, what the hell? You should have took it.
Let me take it in.
Oh, you had it in your hand? No way. What the heck? I thought you were gonna do it.
I came too late.
Oh, wow.
You don't even know.
Es una especialidad de Doña Susie. Sheesh. Michelle. Michelle doesn't want to be on the vlog.
Nah, get your daughter.
Hi, mama. Can't show. She's traditional ham. Ya tú sabes.
Estilo.
Está bien, bueno. La torta de jamón estilo de Zamora. Aquí hay doña Susis. Antojitos, doña
Susis. Michoacán, Zamora, Michoacán.
Un restaurante que va a abrir muy pronto aquí en Daleno. Sí. Para Michi. My sister. My other sister. El manís. Está comiendo. ¿Voy a de chorizo? Torta de chorizo. Sheesh, we're about to eat your diploma. Which song is this?
Congratulations from Post Malone.
Are we supposed to know it? Yeah. Congratulations. Que le muerda, que le muerda, que le muerda.
We made it. Woo! You don't want to bite it?
Oh.